Police in a suburb of Chicago are searching for a former Colts player. They're trying to find Sergio Brown after his mom was found dead in a creek behind her home this weekend. The Cook County Medical Examiner says Myrtle Brown died from multiple injuries due to assault. The Maywood Police Department's now trying to find her son. Sergio Brown went to college at Notre Dame, played for several NFL teams. He was a Colt from 2012 to 2014.